Welcome to my channel. If you're interested in creating a 3D virtual world but don't know how to make it, you've come to the right place. Today, I'll be introducing you to a new AI tool that can turn your imagination into a reality world. The results of our tutorial is now displaying on the screen. And it's important not to skip any part of this video as each point is crucial to achieving our goal. So, without further delay, let's dive into the topic. Go to Skybox Lab by simply click on the link provided in the description box below. Once you're on the website, scroll down to read the instructions carefully. If you don't want to see these instructions in the future, simply click on the checkbox and confirm your selection. If you want to see the instructions again later, just uncheck the checkbox and click the confirm button. After clicking on the confirm button, you will be redirected to a new page where you can see an example provided by the website. To see the 3D view, simply left-click your mouse and move it. To make things easier, an arrow indicates the prompt section where you can describe your imagination. In this section, you can utilize some of the examples provided in the description box to help you describe your vision. Alright, it's time to describe your imagination in the prompt section. Once you've finished describing your vision, simply click on the Generate button to convert it into a virtual world. Now our virtual world is created, you can simply use the left click of your mouse to move around now. Okay, let's try different styles for our world. Click the drop-down on the screen indicated by the blue circle. After clicking, we'll be able to see various styles. We can try each one by one and see how it looks. Once you've chosen your preferred style, it's mandatory to click on the Generate button to apply it to your results. To help you identify the style I'm using, I've highlighted it with an orange circle. Each style that we use is meant to enhance the overall appearance of our imagined world and make it look more attractive. When you're satisfied with your image, click on the download option to proceed to the next step. But before we do that, I'd like to show you some different imagination prompts and how they look. Now I will show you each prompt individually. And I would appreciate it if you could let me know which one you think looks the best prompt. Remember, I have already provided these prompts in the description, so be sure to make use of them to achieve the best results. This prompt indicates an abandoned space station floating in the depths of space. This one indicates a post-apocalyptic wasteland, where the remains of civilization. This prompt indicates a floating island in the clouds. This prompt indicates an underwater city made entirely of coral and bioluminescent creatures. Once you choose your prompt image, click Download option to download your image. This is our 360-degree prompt image. By using this image, we can create a 360-degree video. To convert your photo to a video, please visit the 360 Photo to Video Online Converter by clicking on the link provided in the description. After entering the website, upload your 360-degree image and you will be redirected to a new page. On the left-hand side, you will see various options such as position, duration, rotation, frame rate, directions, and many more. Select your preferred options and click on the Convert button to obtain the results. Once you have received the results, click on the Play button to view it. If it meets your requirements, you can download the video by clicking on the download option. That's all about today's tutorial. If you like my video, please like and subscribe to my channel for more AI-related contents. Thank you for watching. I will see you in next video. Thank you and
goodbye.